Nice going! You did great. Good work today. Hey! Nice!
Man, it's hot.
Well then.
Everyone! It's quite hot! Thank you. A weekly magazine reported that Kuramoto was the real culprit in the fund's misappropriation case. Old man Kuramoto will likely be forced to retire from the political world. The police can't do anything because it was 20 years ago. But he has a moral obligation. I hear his grandson Benzo resigned from the party as well. It could be due to Matsushita's influence, or perhaps it's just the party's way of atoning. Now it's all up to me and my abilities.
When's your speech gonna start, Taranosuke? We can't wait!
To think that people would be excited to hear me speak. The article mentioned I didn't want the real culprit to be named, even though I knew who it was. Apparently, people admire me for having quietly accepted a false charge for 20 years. I didn't intend for any of this to happen, though. Yes, I'll be careful not to make a slip of the tongue. I've struggled for the past 20 years, but I can put that all behind me after the election. Oh, look at the time. I should get started. Today will be the last day I'll request help from a phantom thief. I don't intend to meddle. Everything I've told you has been based on assumptions, but if you're still willing to listen, then I think you should focus on your work, because the time is now. I can't think of anything else to teach you. You are now an expert on giving speeches. I taught you all I know about the art of public speaking, in return for you supporting a guy like me. And over time, you became someone who shared my beliefs. Thanks to you, I was able to overcome my crisis these last few months. I will strive for the royal road of politics, thinking of you as you walk down your own path. But if you ever find yourself in harm's way on your journey, I will be there to help you. We'll be comrades who reform the world together.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart.
All right. I'm sure you will accomplish everything you set out to do. Thank you for everything. All right, it's time to begin.
Yoshida's speech is about to start.
I cut my date short so I could watch this, you know?
Does anyone out there have something they aspire to do? I met a certain young man. Through a method that differs from mine, he was trying to reform the world. As you know, that is a very large mountain to cross. Unfortunately, I am unable to travel the same path as him. However, I will not say goodbye, because we will surely meet at the peak. So I encourage you all, please find what it is and I will support you, because that is what I aspire to do.
Way to go, Taranosuke!
I believe in you!
All right.
Hey.
What do you think?
Hey, hey! What do you want to do?
Oh, yeah! Let's see.
Appreciate it.
Okay.
What do you want to do?
Amazing!
Here. You did great.
Nice. Wanna head back?
Rain, huh?
What are you gonna do today
now?
What'll you do?
Guide me, inmate. True.
You've got guts.
Too hot.
Hey.
Let's do it.
Good luck.
Yes.
Okay.
Here you go.
Oh!
Good luck. Good luck. Here you go.
Nice going.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Man, it's hot.
All along, can feel
Oh, honey.
Hey, hey!
Is this weather a result of climate change? Well then. Shit. Ugh.
All right.
Well then. Thank you.
It was him! He stole the silverware! He even stole the candlesticks! Thief! Confess your crime! Oh, is there no God in this world?
All right.
Let's head back.
Rain, huh?
Where have you been? Been searching all along. Facing twilight on the road, without the clue, without a sign, without grasping it, the real question to be asked, where have I been?
Oh no, Rain?
Wow, this is amazing. Let's go!
That's right. All right. Oh.
Thank you.
Hey. You certainly.
You'd like to read the complete here. This persona? This persona? This persona? You cannot afford this. Done already?
What?
It is time, inmate.
Well, actually... Do you have time to spend with me? Shall we go? Excuse me. Hmm. Thank you very much.
All right.
Shall we go? All right, then.
I'll just add this.